Global Vectra is set to become a multi-bagger stock. What is the analysis? Let us see. Let us understand the company. If you don't know what does Global Vectra does, is the largest private helicopter company in India. It provides helicopter services, especially to India's offshore oil and gas industries like ONGC, Reliance. It also provides onshore operations for state governments, central governments, VVIP flying, election flying, etc. It also provides heli-pilgrimage. It is also into MRO service. MRO means maintenance, repair and overhaul for aircrafts. It has a big facility at Mumbai Juhu Airport. It is almost a monopoly company in its kind of operation. As per the current activities in the stock market, it is trading near its 2-year high. The delivery volume has been increasing. Higher trading volume is also being registered recently. Current stock price is around 70 rupees with a stop loss kept at 45 per. It can be kept under observation for a long term period. If it crosses 80, which is the immediate resistance, it may try to touch. In case it crosses 120, then it may show further bullishness and run up to 160 and then 240 in a long run. It is a nice stock to watch from near its bottom level. Why we selected this stock? Because of its recent price action. In this method, we are not waiting for its breakout level. Rather, we will observe it from its bottom level. Normally, breakout happens and we used to catch the price. But here in this case, we are not waiting for the breakout. Rather, we will be keep observing it from its bottom level so that we can catch the entire move with minimal stop loss. This is important, with minimal stop loss. Let us see the weekly chart. This is the weekly chart. You see the kind of candle it has formed last week, and it is also well supported by a huge volume. If you draw a trend line from July 2019 onwards, you will see that the price is currently trading near the 2 years high level, which is at around 70 rupees. So if it crosses this level, then the immediate resistance is near 80 level. It will try to reach there, and if it crosses that, then it will try to go near the next immediate resistance, which is 120. Let us look at the monthly chart to understand from a higher perspective. This is the monthly chart, and this month is not yet completed. It is forming. So if you see the price, it is currently trading near its bottom level. With a minimum stop loss at 45 or so, it can be kept under observation. Then we can see the upward movement. If it goes below 45 level, then this setup is invalid. As you have seen in the weekly chart analysis, if it crosses the immediate resistance at 80, then it will definitely try to reach 120 region. And if you draw a trend line from its all-time high to here, then you'll see this 120 level, then it will try to touch this level, this blue line. And if it clears that, then it will touch the next resistance level, which is at around 180. And of course, if it crosses that, then there will be an all-time high level. And it is a very optimistic. And if you are keeping the stock for a longer period of time, then it is okay. But we can observe this price movement from here to till this region. It will start its bull run in case the volume action increases in the coming days. See, the volume here is not that good. This volume should indicate whether the price will go up or down, because volume will only show whether big players are entering into or not. So keep observing this volume in the coming days. See the volume, and if the volume as well as price both indicate a bull run, then only we can be interested. Otherwise, we will not be interested in this stock. This was our analysis on global vectra and keep observing it for some days. Thank you very much for your valuable time, and we'll see you in the next video. Thank you.